time to make some cocktails with Henley. It's a new restaurant in Midtown. It opens on June 14th.
I gotta tell you, we are so excited about Henley. RJ Cooper, the James Beard award-winning chef, and then we've got the head bartender, Mr. Extraordinaire, John Howard here. I'm not gonna lie, this looks like we've got a lot of magic that's about to happen here.
Science experiment.
I love it.
I'm an avid Harry Potter fan, so the magic word's great. So let's get into it.
Okay, let's do it.
At Henley, we're gonna make really like light, bright, refreshing drinks.
I love that.
We're gonna start with a little bit of rum.
Okay.
Right? This is an 8-year aged rum.
Now, what's the name of this drink we're doing?
This drink is called Better With Age. Like life already is, right?
Uh-huh. Agreed.
Right? Okay. So we've got some rum. This is a barrel aged pineapple shrub.
What shrub is
when they took fruits and they needed to keep them for the long journey from Britain over to the New World, they put vinegar and sugar with the fruit and it turned out to be this really delicious drinking vinegar.
You're kidding me.
No, it's great.
Back in the day, they'd drink anything. So fermented anything. I'll drink it.
Well, the thing about Americans is even in our colonial times, like if it was delicious, we'd put alcohol with it. A bit of lime juice.
You have to be an American
Absolutely.
Right now.
That's America. Good.
Okay, so you did lime juice.
Lime juice, and this is a pineapple gum syrup made with gum arabic. So you just got pineapple on pineapple with rum. Delicious.
Oh,
right?
This recipe will be on our website, but honestly, I'm just going to say I want to go to Henley's. So you guys have been working on this restaurant for a while, and I love all this because Sonic Ice just goes.
Yeah. Sonic Ice. So we're going to leave it to sit for just a second and slightly dilute.
Okay.
So what's the bar scene going to be like there while you create?
We are going to be building really light, approachable drinks for guests, utilizing the really awesome things that Chef Cooper is going to bring into the restaurant. So we've got large amount of whiskeys.
Good.
Large amount of whiskeys. Yes, this is the South.
This is all what we're doing. Now, is this a separate drink?
This is a separate drink.
You put some green leaves.
This is nasturtium. Nasturtium we get from a local hydroponic farmer.
Okay.
So we have some nasturtium, some lime, some sugar.
Of course you do.
Wingardium Leviosa. Yeah, it's happening right here. Let me bring my wand.
How do you spell nasturtium?
This is aquaticedro. Aquaticedro is a crystalline style of limoncello that's really, really, really bright.
Limoncello, yes.
Anytime you say light crisp drinks, I'm in.
Yes, agreed.
Well, that's good, because then you're going to love the bar at Henley.
What is this that you're putting in right now?
This is Pinot de Chiron. Pinot de Chiron is a French aperitif, but it's a distilled wine from grapes. And that's a blonde version. So again,
Right.
Oh no, I'm just a bartender. I'm just a bartender.
This is straight up mixologist right here.
Vodka.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Agreed.
And this drink we're just gonna let dilute. This one over here we're gonna shake.
Okay.
We're shaking this.
We're gonna shake this one.
Let's give everybody the details. Henley is opening June 14th.
We're gonna say soon.
Okay.
Because we wanna make sure that we're doing everything the best we can for our staff and for everyone
close.
Else. So we're saying soon. We're gonna say soon.
All right.
Pictures of the restaurant online.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it looks like such a special place.
It's beautiful.
It's like one of those wows. Okay, we're gonna have to go.
But
we don't want to say goodbye without trying.
You've got to try the drinks. I'm sorry it takes me so long.
You got me onto some
Harry Potter stuff.
I know.
So that one, let me just give you.
Okay.
This.
You can't rush perfection.
Right.
Look at you. Is it time?
Not yet.
Oh my goodness.
It's so time.
You get all this.
Check out their menu. It's already up. HenleyNashville.com is where you can find it.
Amazing.
HenleyNashville.com. Let me take another drink.
Take a drink. Sorry for taking so long.
No.
Cheers. Perfection is.